What's up YouTube, it's Vincent and I'm back with another video, and today I'm doing a video that I didn't necessarily want to do, but I feel like we needed to address. So basically this video involves TikTok. Everyone knows about TikTok, unless you've been living under a rock. So if you don't know what TikTok is for some reason, it's basically a platform where you create short videos, and there's lots of niches on TikTok. There's dancing, POVs, cooking, drama, report, and just things of that nature, sports and whatnot. And it's a really fun app, which is why obviously it's popular. And you know, there's lots of talented people on TikTok, but at the same time, there's also the other side of TikTok, the cringy part of TikTok, the thing that has caused TikTok to have sort of a bad reputation. So that's what we're going to be viewing today. If you're new to this channel, please subscribe and leave a like, you know, if you're feeling generous. Like, come on, guys, it just takes less than 2 seconds. But yeah, without further ado, let's get started with the video. Oof, I don't know what to expect, man. Let's see. What the hell was that, you know, he did with his eyes? Like, is that what girls find attractive nowadays? I mean, it's pretty weird. POV is supposed to like also show your acting skills, so I don't know any, you know, movie film that would allow an actor, you know, do this. But yeah, I've got to give it to him though, you know, he's got a great jawline. I'm too emotional. Is like wounded soul. Maybe I'm too emotional, or maybe you never get it all. Are you, you look happy and healthy, not me, if you ever cared to ask. Good for you, you're doing great out there without me, baby. Like a damn sociopath, I've lost my mind, I've spent the night crying. Yo, chill out, like, I know you've got green eyes, it's pretty cool, but get the fuck out, dude. That's kind of creepy. First and foremost, like how would you guys feel if I stared at you like this? Probably not good. But I mean, the title of this is TikTok POVs, and I'm assuming this guy was trying to do a POV. But you're not really necessarily doing a POV, you know. You're literally just copying and just saying the lyrics again and lip syncing it. And what's sad about that is the fact that it's probably got millions of views. So yeah, man, it just shows what society has come to. You know, we have these, I wouldn't say low effort videos, but there's people out there, you know, actually busting their ass and, you know, working for minimum wage. And we have this guy who's probably earning lots of money, you know, doing stuff like this. So what was that with the eyes? Like, is that an expression that's like famous nowadays? Like, I promise you, if I ever see my kid, you know, do that in front of me, man, he's getting smacked. Okay, daddy, what are you doing?
Have one.
Then I need a pen.
You only have 15 minutes left.
Then I need the answers.
There's a pen in my bag.
I can't go through your bag.
Yes, you can.
My mother told me never go through a lady's bag. At least not until you're a couple blocks away. I'm just kidding. She never said that. That sounds like pretty good advice, doesn't it?
Take it and shut up.
Boy, I tell you, it's true. Small towns sure are friendly.
Okay, so that was pretty it wasn't that bad in comparison to what do you call this, the other POVs that we've watched thus far. But I wonder the scenario that occurs when, let's say he's filming a TikTok like this, let's say his parents go inside the room while he's filming this, I wonder what his parents think.
Son,
dinner's ready.
I need help. Dad? I swear, I promise, this is not what you think it is. Son, I have spent so much money and I worked extremely hard to provide you with food, shelter, clothing, education. And because of everything that I have provided for you, I expected for you to, you know, at your free time, study to be an engineer and, you know, or to be a doctor, but I didn't expect this. Son, are you out of your mind? Like, have you lost your mind? Dad, I'm sorry. Please don't do this.
Get your face out of the screen, man. What kind of POV is that? Like, I wonder what goes on in their head and makes them be like, okay, I'm gonna make a POV of someone, of offering someone to get gum from my mouth or something. It's, I don't know, it's a bit weird. Okay, we got a guy crying. It's looking good thus far. Yeah, what the fuck kind of POV was that? I mean, it started off good, you know, when one shows emotion to the point where there's tears, you know, that's pretty good acting, but you literally just stared at the screen. And yeah, that's considered a POV. Good content, but yeah, this probably got millions of views as well. It's crazy. This world, man. So good. Oh, but that wasn't that bad.
Let's go watch a movie.
What?
Huh?
I'm free later this week.
No, I mean now.
You could be an axe murderer.
There's always that possibility.
I
guess my
friends were right. I mean, it wasn't that bad, but I mean, can you like please get your face off of the screen for a bit? Like, this is pissing me off. All right. Let's get this over with. My friends were right. Each day goes by and each night I cry. Somebody saw you with her. It's not that bad, but it's not gave me your word to worry about her. You might love her now, but you loved me first. Said you never heard me. Here we are. Oh, you swore on every star. How could you be so reckless with my heart? Like what I said, I wonder what goes into their head when they what do you call it, film stuff like this? But this is definitely not the worst. This is actually decent content. Well, at least compared to, oh my god, like, what is this face? Like, you can already tell this is about to be bad, but I don't know. I don't know if my standards have become so low because of all these cringe posts that, you know, this right here is considered good content, but yeah, man. Anyways, let's go to this guy.
Because I'll break your heart.
Maybe I'll break yours.
Nobody breaks my heart.
Ladies and gentlemen, content. I'm not hating on the guy, but we live in a world where you can post 7 seconds of, no offense, but bullshit and earn thousands of dollars off of it, man. It's insane.
I asked the girl out.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Why?
Oh, I assume she said no.
No, she said yes.
Really? Oh, I'm sorry for her. Everybody.
Oh! Hashtag roasted. That's not a POV. I saw life inside your eyes tonight. You and I were beautiful like diamonds in the sky. Oh my goodness, what is that? Like, you can already tell it's cringe, but I wanted to go back here. Like, hey, that's actually pretty cool. Like, how do you just get your eyes to do that? Like, there's no eyeballs, it's just white. Like, that's pretty sick. But then again, as I've mentioned, I wonder what happens in the scenario of, you know, let's say her parents walk in into her doing that TikTok. I wonder what their parents feel. But, you know, let's continue. We're beautiful like
diamonds in the sky. God, your will is hurting me. I'm gonna go, I'm gonna do it, I'm gonna survive, I'm gonna make it. I know I am, but right now, I just wanna say ouch. Right now, I just wanna say it hurts.
I mean, it's decent acting considering what we have seen this whole video, but like, zoom out on your face a bit, okay, buddy? That is it.
Help, my back.
Oh my goodness, but that is it for the video. So we've definitely seen some this video, to say the least, is interesting. We've seen some, you know, extremely questionable cringy content, but at the same time we've seen content that is not that bad, or at least compared to, you know, the standards that I'm putting them, which is extremely low at this point. But I mean, that's the video. It is what it is. It's sad to see what society has gone to, but you know, we go on, we move on. And yeah, that's the video. If you enjoyed, please leave a like, smash the like button, subscribe, hit that subscribe button. It takes less than 2 seconds, as I've mentioned earlier, and comment down below your thoughts on this video or videos that you want me to react next. And my socials are here as well. I don't know where it's going to be placed, somewhere here in the screen. And the links of my socials will also be in the description. And yeah, that's it. It's been your boy, Vincent. I'm out. Peace.